Yeah. I don't got a reason to lie. They gave me the key to the sky. But I'd rather open my eyes, cause that's what'll keep me alive. Something that sees in my mind. Please do not fuck up my day. Everybody want a headline. I don't got nothing to say, except I'm coming back with the freshness. You know I love making the entrance. Now, don't get defensive. Time is a matter of seconds. One, two, yeah. Off to see the wizard leave the picture. Me and liquor, evil mixture, demons.
Yo guys, so what is up? Today we have a pair of Jordan 5, Fire Red 5s, the Black Tongue from 1990, as you can see. That Nike Air on the back. This shoe is incredible. This is my first restoration. It's just crazy to have this shoe. Feels unreal. One of my dream shoes, one of my favorite Jordans of all time. Not like silhouette either, like my favorite colorway and everything. Favorite release. One of my favorite release colorways of all time. But yeah, can't believe I have this in hand. These are pretty good condition. What we're gonna be doing is we're gonna be giving these a sole swap, if you can't tell. We're gonna be cleaning the uppers and maybe unyellowing the midsole or the sole, the translucent part. I haven't decided yet, but yeah, we'll figure that out when we get to it. But yeah, let's get right into the video.
Time flies, as we keep living, and as we keep being positive, all we can do is hold on to memories. Mac Miller.
All of my homies used to get on my case, like when you bout to kill them. Soon as I'm out of millions, and my girl sprouts some children. But I've been murdering the game, I'm almost out of victims. This food for thought usually enough to feed 1,000 pigeons. I'm out here living, if you wonder where I've been, no. Shit, bro, would you give it all up for these
Now that we have the stitching off of the toe cap, we can now start getting all the crumbled midsole off and basically prepping it, and then we will be able to separate the midsole from these donors. Oh, we need to focus, I'm just going to throw them back. And then we'll sole swap them, but we still will have to clean them. But yeah, let's get right in to removing that nasty crumbled midsole.
Claiming it's a friend and shit. You really take me for that much of a fool, huh? I had bitches on hold for a long time. They hit the perfect reason to just give them the walk sign. So you can talk your shit, I'ma talk mine. And hit me when you finish, cause this is the fourth time I crossed your line when you crossed mine. You crossed my mind, I'm just looking at lost time. I can't stress it no harder than this. And I forgot to tell you, calm as a bitch.
We're back, but I cleaned this place up a little bit. As you can see, there is still a lot of excess glue. And not just glue, but there's still a lot of this crumbled midsole just sticking on there from the old glue. So we're going to get that off of these soles. And this right here, the uppers, the bottom of the uppers where the midsole was. But, let's do it.
Right. You said you don't want to talk to me when I'm lit, right? I said I only want to talk to you when I'm lit. I did you dirty, so dirty you can forgive. I don't forgive the only one I ever loved, and I ain't loved nothing since. Didn't listen when you told me money doesn't make me rich. I lost my best friend, I ain't lose some chick, man. Where did all the homies go?
Here we have the uppers. Now, I would just get acetone and go all over where the midsole was, but here's the thing. There's still a Durabuck layer on top of this, and as you know, there was glue on it, and it's basically dry glue, so I can't just glue it onto the new midsole, so I will have to take off this Durabuck layer where the old midsole was, and then I'm just going to acetone down here, but Yeah, let's get straight into it. Let's do it.
Niggas is savage. Niggas is monsters. Niggas is pimps. Niggas is players. Two niggas had daughters. Now they precautious. Father, forgive me. I'm scared of the karma. Cause now I see women as something to nurture, not something to conquer. I hope she like Nicki, I make her a monster. Now having menages, I'm just being silly. I answer the door like Will Smith and Martin. Nigga, do we have a problem? How to affect Marlon?
Alright guys, so basically I have all of the, let me see if this will focus. All of the glue is off, and as you can see, the old Durabuck here is peeled off, and we have this rough kind of like suede texture. Basically, these are ready to be glued, but the uppers need to be cleaned, if you can't tell. Just in areas, they're just dirty, especially right here. So focus. Yeah, as you can see, it's just a little bit dirty right there, and just all around. It's dirty everywhere, so we're just going to be cleaning these up. Now the thing is with cleaning them, we can't just get a brush and just go ham on it because these are made of These are made of material called Durabuck, and basically Durabuck over time it cracks and gets old, and as you know these are from 1990. So if we get water on these, it's gonna destroy the Durabuck upper and we're gonna have to do the other tennis ball method and it's not worth it. And I like keeping everything OG as much as possible, so we're just going to be using some Clorox wipes and just touching up the shoe, and yeah, let's do that right now.
He cleans his metal mask with gasoline, then after him last scene, pull a chick like a fiend, pull a fast one. Can't put shit past him, got niggas on his own team, bad enough to blast him. Retarded in real life, on the mic, Rain Man. Stand close to his main man like a chain gang. Who give a fuck about who or they fancy crew? That's no mystery, like Hardy Boys do with Nancy Drew. Sorta with her drawers down quarter. The ex-daughter brings slaughter like, well, I order. I suggest you hand over the formula doula. A villain in your land, in his land, a ruler.
There they are. We have everything now sanded off of basically here, here, and the bottoms and in between here. Basically everything is ready to be glued together. But before we can re-glue it, I'm gonna re-glue the midsole and the sole together and then repaint this. But yeah, let's get right into it.
Think I ain't cool, cause I'm sober. You used to love when we was down, we was closer. Yeah, yeah. But I stopped loving ever since I got fucked over. Hold on, call me, I don't know you. You gotta keep that same energy. I'm not no regular entity. I'm not your friend, I'm your enemy.
I'm doing this voiceover while editing because the clip supposed to be here is gone. I'm guessing it didn't record or something happened. But all I'm about to do here now in this part is remove the old paint and repaint them using Angelus leather paint. So let's get into it. Guys, so we are back. Here they are. Everything's basically repainted. I don't think I need to repaint everything else. I didn't do the best on the paint job. I don't know if you can tell, let me focus. I don't really look at the screen. There we go. I didn't really do the best on the paint job, but I think I did all right. There's just like little imperfections that I didn't really fix. But right now we're going to restitch the toe cap, and that takes ages. But yeah, we're going to start that, and after that, we're going to re-glue, and then we will be done. So let's get right into it. We're in the final stretch, baby.
I'm going to set it off like this. Check it out. Yo, check it. Yo, I got slugs for snitches. No love for bitches. Putting thugs in ditches with my trigger finger itches. I got a rep to make police jet. Known to get a pre-sweat. I never beg for pussy like Keith Sweat. It's Big L, slow hell no. Bitches get fucked on a roof when I ain't got no hotel dough. I'm known for yoking japs and beating them with smoking gats. Leaving token blacks with broken backs and open caps. So with that bullshit, step to the rear, son. The last thing you want with Big L is a fair one. Cause in a street brawl, I strike men like lightning. You seen what happened in my last fight, friend. I hiked in. I beat kids with lead pipes. I leave trails of dead mics where I'm from. Niggas' jewels get ran like red lights.
Alright, guys. Both toe caps are now restitched, as you can see. I know you might not even be able to see, because the camera never focuses. There we go. Might be hard to tell on camera in general. But they are both restitched now. And yeah, so we're basically done with restitching. Now all we have to do is glue the stitching that we use for the toe cap down into the sole. Clean these soles. I can't even show them. I'm terrible with the camera work. Clean the soles, or the insoles, I mean, and glue them. So let's get right into it. We're going to clean these first, because why not?
I'm screaming train, who fucking with the rat supreme? Joey Bad and Big Train came to collect the grain. I got a dollar in the train, know what I mean? And I gotta get my mama off the scene. I'm screaming crane, who fuckin' with the rat supreme? Joey Bad and Big Train came to collect the grain. I got a dollar in the dream, know what I mean? And I gotta get my mama off the scene. Joey Bad, bad ass cash ruin everything around me.
Salary. I remember I was young when they hated and doubted me. Now a nigga